sent you the Facebook link or the YouTube link on the Facebook Messenger.
Move a cursor across the screen or something. There's some people.
Wow, it's not bad. I just did it. Here, watch. Look, okay. look at me.
Yeah.
It's like 3 seconds.
Yeah, okay, that's good.
And it's clearer too. So I think that's the problem with having it on a different platform that's not Facebook, is that no one can see it.
Yeah.
Even if I posted a link on it on Facebook.
Well, we can start inviting people on Messenger. The link you sent me is still good, right?
Yeah. You can also send it in the group text chat, I think. That's not on Facebook.
To who?
Like Laurel or Eli and Michael.
No, that's on Facebook.
Oh, is it? Hey, thanks for joining. Hey, salty squid. I'm gonna go ahead and start the game, and we'll see if anyone else wants to join here. Let's give it a go.
Okay, vote. Well, for round one, here's the scoreboard. Round two, double the points and bonuses, double the excitement. This show. Love is the worst part about having a boyfriend who's secretly a highly advanced robot. Next up, what the fine print on every love coupon says. It's voting time. Light up that scoreboard. And now round three, the last lash. This time you'll all be answering the same prompt. Thank you.
Colton might join.
I sent him the link.
Ah.
Soak it in. Pick your medal winners now. Good game, everyone. Let's go ahead and start a new room here so we can join, or so other people can join. Northwest Fancy Fuzzies, I just realized who you were. Awesome. Thanks for joining. No, yeah, I'm jumping in between screens, like trying to invite other people, and yeah, first time using YouTube Live. I think it's actually better than Facebook, just because there's less lag. So far, so good. Yeah, I was thinking about Twitch as well. Yeah, I'll have to try that out next time. All right, Fanny Bandit, let's go ahead and start a game. Tap on that, everybody's in. Sweet! Okay, I'm Shitty, and we're gonna play Quicklash. Thanks for joining the party. I may have to send one of you out for ice later.
The numbers? What numbers? Are you talking about the room code? Salty Squid? Oh, good. You should join and play with us, Mason, if you haven't been, or if you're not in the group already. Oh, gotcha. I will... Okay, so in new games, I'll go ahead and just type in the room code in the chat so you can kind of look for it. Maybe. Does that help any at all? Hold on, folks, just trying something different. Sounds good, Christian. So is that easier to read for everyone? Charades with Donald Trump. Nice.
And next is more money, more blank.
Hey, someone's in the audience. Thanks for joining. Nice.
What is in the books? Let's see the scores. Two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Okay, vote. I'm terrible.
Next one. A political slogan of a bear was running for president. Make America white again. Get to voting. The end of round two. Let's see what happened. We're headed to round three, the last flash. Focus up because you're all answering the same prompt.
It really is a drug. It's almost as bad as sugar. And yes, I was laughing in my head. I guess I wasn't really laughing out loud.
What you brought? Get out your medals now.
Oh, shit. Okay, that was a good one.
Nice!
Oh, Trivia Murder Party is actually not bad. I think it's our favorite, or second favorite game, next to Quiplash.
I like it better than Quiplash.
There's a Quiplash 3. Is that on the Party Box 6? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Full game. Sweet. Looks like I'm sitting in the audience. You guys are awesome.
Schmitty's my name. Whiplash is my game. And it's your game, assuming you pay for it. Great names. What is that, Dutch? Super. Let's do this.
Honestly, I don't know, because we only play the two games
one.
So frequently.
You choose your answer, the more points you get. Go.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. I guess it depends on where you live, compared to where we are. Compared to, like, Facebook, the lag was anywhere from, like, 10 to 15 seconds, but here it was only about 3 to 4 seconds, so it's less, at least. I think Christian mentioned trying Twitch, so I think I'll try Twitch next. Oh, that's weird. That's really close.
What's on that?
4 carats.
Both are winners. Oh, really? Wow. It's weird being in the audience. Thank you.
Let's see how you did. Starting things off, Blue puts the boogeyman's part-time job. Okay, use your device to pick your favorite.
Hey, Real Cranky, thanks for joining. That's a tough one. Well, glad you could make it. Come and join the game, join the groom, have some fun. Thank you.
that's it for round two. Let's see those scores.
Ooh, Fat Woody, good. Good one.
Round three has arrived. The last lash. You're all going to answer the same prompt, so pull out all the stops. Make up a phrase that goes with this acronym. Here's what everybody wrote. Let's give out some medals.
It's okay, we're all terrible people here. No judgments. Let's try new players, see if anyone else wants to join. Thank you. All right, what do we have? See ya, Derp Games. Thanks for playing. Oh my god. Wow, awesome. Let's start this.
Thank you.
we're working with. For one on the list, there should be greeting cards specifically for this situation. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Yeah, it's weird when you're, like, in the audience, and you're just kind of, like, waiting for the answers, or waiting for everyone to do answers. Never did that before. Oh, nice. Are you playing Kingdom Hearts 3 at the moment? Very cool. I literally still need to freaking start that game. A copy of it, I just never had the time to play it. Yeah, Trivia Murder Party is not bad. I just don't know how it would work with the delay, streaming and stuff. I feel like Quiplash is probably like the best one to play. Yeah, I imagine the delay would make it a lot more difficult to like answer questions and stuff. Oh yeah, Drawful might be a good one. Lapis Shillelagh.
take a look at the scores. Who is pulling up to the station with double the points and bonuses?
Good answers. Good answers.
To the moon. Okay, vote. is, if you look off the starboard side, you will see.
No, not that I know of. Oh, that must be why.
Coming up next, the name on the nursery line is guaranteed to give your kid nightmares. Put in your notes.
Yeah, you just let the timer go reach zero, and then you don't get a vote.
Finish writing this comic. Let's go to the board. Choose the metal winning quips.
I see most of us are on the same page.
See those final scores.
Nice. You suck. Just kidding. This is going to be the last round before I head out. So, thank you guys for participating. Super awesome that we got to play this. I plan on doing more of these. I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to broadcast this, but yeah, we'll see.
Thank you. times after this. This is round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Just almost.
Okay,
good one.
Truth. Our first prompt is the name of a fast food restaurant where the workers don't wear pants. Okay, pick your favorite and vote. of blank. Vote now.
Winner. Yeah, wine.
Next to the hopper, you know there's something sketchy about your accountant when she asks to see your work blank. It's voting time.
Quiplash, crap.
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard. Now round two, where all points and bonuses are doubled. Oh, the drama. Take a look. It's party goes off. If the Pied Piper really wanted to impress us, he gets blank to follow him. Okay, pick your favorite quip now.
Thank you.
on the list. Why are sloths so slow? And vote.
That's a good one.
One final chance to catch up, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Quite equipped using these word lash rules. Thank you.
cutting it close. Wow.
The truth. Hand out those medals now. Here come those medals. First, the bronze, silver, and gold. Let's sell off those medals for points.
What the hell? Oh.
Let's take a look at the final scores.
I wish. Battery acid, yes, congrats. All right, everyone, thanks so much for joining. I think we're gonna go ahead and call it a night. I think we should play this more often. I just don't know how I'm gonna be able to do this, but we'll figure out a way. Everyone who's on Facebook, I know I sent out invitations, so I'll do that more often. Again, thanks so much for playing. Love you guys. Bye. Oh yeah, I will try Twitch. Yes, I'll definitely give that a try next time. Thanks for the suggestion. See ya. What? What? What am I waiting for? Oh, that's even better. Yeah, I'll get Twitch set up on my PS4 and then I'll see how to go from there. All right, sweet. Have a good night, everyone. Stay safe, stay healthy.